controlled. The person in charge is to step forward immediately and turn over all materials related to this project.
That's quite impossible. This is a private project. The Enclave has no authority here. I'm going to have to ask you to leave at once.
Am I to assume, sir, that you are in charge?
Yes, I'm responsible for this project.
Then I repeat, sir, that you are hereby instructed to immediately hand over all materials related to the purifier.
I'm sorry, but that's...
Furthermore, you are to assist Enclave scientists in assuming control of the administration and operation of this facility at once.
Colonel, is it Colonel? I'm sorry, but the facility is not operational. It never has been. I'm afraid you're wasting your time here.
Sir, this is the last time I am going to repeat myself. Stand down at once and turn over control of this facility.
Colonel, I assure you that this facility will not function. We have never been able to successfully replicate test results.
I suggest you comply immediately, sir, in order to prevent any more incidents. Are we clear?
Yes, Colonel. Do whatever you want. There's no need for more violence.
Then you will immediately hand over all materials related to this project and aid us in making it operational at once.
Very well. Need a few moments to bring the system online.
My patience wears thin.
It'll only be a few more moments.
James. He's gone. We have to get out of here. They'll be coming for us next. We've got to evacuate now! James, your father caused an overload. He sacrificed himself to keep the Enclave from getting the purifier and to buy us some time to escape. There'll be more of them coming. We need to get out of here before they find us, or else your father died in vain. There's nothing in... There's an old tunnel that...
Yes? What is going on up...
Don't wander off. We're going to need you. You heard me. We need you right now. You're the only one here with any amount of combat experience. We've got the Enclave behind us, and who knows what ahead of us. If we're going to make it through here, we need your help. We need to stick together, but we need to move quickly. We'll follow behind you, all right? Let's get moving. We'll be right behind you. Be careful.
There.
is it? We'll be right behind you. Be careful.
Thank God someone else made it out. What the hell is going on? Who are those guys? Did I hear gunshots? What? You're supposed to be the tough one, right? Why don't you take care of it? I really don't want to die down here.
Breach! Attack! Engaging!
Paladin Bale. What do you need, civilian? Of course. But you'd have to secure the permission of Elder Lyons and, well, I just don't see that happening. So move along. You again. You're standing in front of the Citadel, headquarters to the Brotherhood of Steel, Capital Wasteland Detachment. Negative. No super mutants, civilians, or traveling salesmen allowed. Which are you? Yeah, the city ruins are crawling with them. They've pretty much overrun all of old DC. Do yourself and us a favor and stay as far away from there as humanly possible. Definitely no place for civilians.
If there's an issue, you should speak to my superior, Paladin Bale.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Need something, friend?
I know you're in there. I know you can hear me. You open this goddamn door right now.
The Brotherhood is at your service.
Madison, I'm surprised to see you here. What can I do for you?
Don't talk down to me, Lyons. I had nowhere else to turn. You must help us. Project Purity has been overrun.
Yes, I'd heard reports of an incident there. What details can you give us?
The Enclave. They've attacked Project Purity. James is dead. There may be more, I don't know. You have to do something.
Then it's as we feared. Madison, I'm sorry this happened. I wish we could have done something.
Then do something now. They've taken over the purifier. Lyons, they cannot be permitted to have control over it. It's not right.
No, no, no. Calm down. You know as well as I do that the purifier doesn't work. It's useless to them. Perhaps it's time to walk away.
That's not true. James, he found what's been missing. We know how to get it running.
Is that so? Does the Enclave know this?
No, I don't think... I don't know. I just don't know what's happening anymore.
All right, Madison. It'll be okay. Now, this is James's son, I presume? I can see the resemblance.
Yes. He knows what we need. Vault-Tec computer, something to locate equipment. Please help him.
Very well. We'll sort this all out.
Hail.
So, what is...
I need to rest, lie down or something. This is just too much. Rothschild should help you, but don't forget that he's Brotherhood. I've never trusted them. Be careful what you tell them.
I ran some scans.
I need
on
to speak with you, Father.
Certainly,
that's
sir.
Some serious firepower. What do you, Father?
I
the
know
truth?
That you do not wish to
we
discuss
can barely
the fate
fend
of the
off
outcasts,
the super mutants.
But there are
now
some
we
who
have
say
a new threat to contend with.
You may be
Governor
a sentinel,
Good.
But you're also
dire,
my daughter.
Huh? Thanks for
I won't throw your life
my
away
day.
Fighting an enemy.
Something, friend?
Need something, friend? May I start by saying that I am sorry for your loss. I was acquainted with your father many years ago. The world has lost one of its few remaining visionaries. Think nothing of it. Now, Dr. Lee has explained your predicament. You need to locate some Vault-Tec equipment. A Gek? Goodness no, certainly not. I must say that there are some who doubt such a device really exists, let alone works. If, however, you share your father's determination, I may be able to assist you in locating one. Possibly. I'm afraid I won't be able to assist you directly. The news Dr. Lee has brought will require me to be elsewhere. I can, however, give you access to an old pre-war computer from Vault-Tec. It may have the information you need.
You'll find the terminal in the archives in the A-Ring.
You are welcome. If you require further...
you
something, friend?